Hi students, yesterday we did that first video about the IUPAC. Now that second part is the rules for double bond and triple bond compounds. Now here, in that I am taking like here R1 rule 1. So longest chain having double bond or triple bond. So whenever the double bond is present in a chain, so you have to consider only the longest chain it contain a double bond. So here 1, 2, 3. Just observe here. So I am taking a numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is a correct one. So if I am taking this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in this parent chain, there is no double bond included. So that is a wrong representation. So you have to take like that only. So this is the rule one. The rule two is the use in and ein as a suffix. So whenever in between the two carbon atoms double bond is there, that is in. If triple bond is here, that is ion, you know that is the primary thing. Now I am taking a rule 3. So lower number to the double bond and triple bond, whenever in a chain the double bond or triple bond is here, so the numbering must be for the double bond or triple bond, it is the least number. You have to keep least number here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is the correct one. But if you take like this in this direction, 1, 2, 3, so here 3 number, here 2 number, 2 is the least number. So that's why this is the correct one. Yeah, the next here, rule 4, we are taking diene and diene for multiple times of multiple bond. So that is more than one time, if double bond or triple bond is there, we have to use diene. If triple bond is there more than one time, there is two times, here I am taking here diene or triene or triene like that. So this is two double bonds are there, so that is a buta 1,3 diene. If triple bonds are there, this is a buta 1,3 diene. So that is the thing. So here just important thing is for double bond and triple bond are present. So we are taking, I am taking here A, E, I, O, U, R, Y. If these terms are there for the suffix, you have to remove the E here. I am taking E in ein. Here Y is there, so that's why E is removed here. So if here also I am taking two double bond system, this is diene, ein, so here also E removed. But here if I am taking E in diene, for that case D is a letter is here, so that's why here I am keeping E only. Now I am taking that rule 5. So here numbers as low as possible are given to double bond or triple bonds as a set, meaning here two things are there here, triple bond and double bond. So for that you have to take just the set commonly combined for double bond and triple bond, the least number is required. So here in this direction 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 4, but in this direction 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3. So this is the correct representation. Just check as a set, that means that both are getting least number only. So that is the correct numbering. Now here if choice is there, preference for the lower locality is given to the double bond. So here in either direction the choice is here, but we are taking the least number for the double bond only. Okay, next for the next system, that is a double bond and triple bond is over. Next one will be the rules for functional group compounds. So here like same rules, all are already I given the 10 rules in last video. So that, and also here double bond rules. So those rules are also similar for the functional groups also. But here the functional group here present, in that case you have to take the functional group must be contain the first priority, meaning number 1. So here in priority number, so here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 we are taking like that. So including meaning parent chain, the functional group is compulsory. And like for terminating function groups are there like CHO, COOH, COR, CONH2 or etc. For that you have to consider the function group carbon is rule number, meaning number 1. This is a 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is a rule for the functional groups. Yes. So if more than one functional group is there, so same function group. So for that case we are taking here propane 1,3-diol, for these are both are oles only. So otherwise here I am taking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbons, Ear-al, ear-al. So there is a di-al, there is a pentane, and comma 5, di-al. So we are using here same type of function group, di, tri, tetra, penta, like that. So according to 1993 IUPAC rules, there is an unbranched system. Unbranched chain containing more than one same functional group. So here all are same functional groups, all are carboxylic acids. For that we are taking just unbranched system. For that alkane system contain numbering only. There is no numbering here. So we are taking this tricarboxylic acid, that is a pentane 135, 1, 3, 5 tricarboxylic acids. Okay, so this is another thing. So the next thing is the rules for compounds containing more than number of functional groups, more than one number of functional groups. So for that you have to take priority order. This is the priority order. Just observe here, COOH, SO3H, and this is the anhydride ester, and the COCl, CONH2, CNCH4, keto, and OH, NH2. So just observe here, this is the main function group or principal function group. The secondary function group are like prefix only. So this is the, do you know the name? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Root word is the 5, the pent. So carboxylic acid, pentanoic acid. So 4 hydroxy, pentanoic acid. That is the secondary suffix, oic acid. So this is the rules. So next meaning next topic will be the in IUPAC, that is the rules for alicyclic compounds. You know, already I mentioned in that prefix cyclic compounds, we are taking generally cyclo. So here cyclopropane, cyclopentane, like that. If rule 2, there is a side chain. If any side chain is there, you have to mention first of all side chain here. Ethyl, the cyclo has a prefix, the root word is here pentane. Ethyl cyclopentane, there is no space. Here also I am taking methyl cyclohexane. So the next rule 3 here, the side chains set gets a lower number, meaning here two side chains are there here. So 1, 3 dimethyl cyclobutane, there is no controversy here. But here in the second example, just observe here. So if you take 1, 2, 3, so here 1-methyl-3-propyl cyclohexane. So if the numbering is same, just follow the alphabetical order. Just observe here, dimethyl, so here ethyl. So we are taking first of all ethyl, 3-ethyl, 1, 1 dimethyl cyclohexane. Yes, rule 4 for the alicyclic compound, substituted cyclo alkenes. So here the important things are double bond will get lower number, and numbering is done such a way that the substituents get the lowest number. So your substituent is also there. So if you take 1, 2, 3, here the first of all the alkene mean that ene will get lower number, 1, 2, 3. So then next substituent will get the lower number here, this is 3-methyl-cyclohex-1-ene. If you take rule 5, just observe here, functional group gets lower number. So your functional group is the alcohol functional group, 1, 2, 3. So there is a 3 within bracket, meaning here the side chain contains triple bond, so that's why we are taking 2-propionyl cyclohexanol. So this is about alicyclic rules. The next topics will be the aromatic. You know, I given in the notes, just go through once. And bicyclic compounds, in that three systems are there, spiro, fusarate, bridge rings. I given the notes, just follow that notes only. Yeah, this is about the entire IUPAC. And I will send the question paper, just solve the things. If any common doubts are there, please share the doubts, then I will give that hints like that. Okay, thank you.